now we're on I-84 East, and we're going to take the Sisson Ave exit, exit 46, because the Capitol Ave exit gets backed up in the morning.
Definitely wait for the light.